They try and project the image to the public that this is being done by thieves and thieves alone. And they ignore the fact that no, it is not thievery alone. It's a corrupt, vicious, hypocritical system that has castrated the black man. And the only way the black man can get back at it is to strike it in the only way he knows how.
Yoke him, leave him with his feet dangling. Got his degree in strangling and street haggling. You can find him on the beat bragging, the discreetly dragging MCs towards the meat wagon. And they chicks to the bang bus, make him kick it slang, cuss the vickers, no dang fuss. He sends the trickle of lingering hate, but refuse to get tickled by the fickle finger of fate. Fuck that nigga. Vic, in it for the buck by the giga. A short truck ride to the liquor store to refuel. Rookie at the counter, manager told him, be cool.
Got some shit.
Walk telling your hard luck story. All stats gonna leave a scar. Yup, gory, and we're outie. Pew. V and his rowdy crew. You can see how loud he blew. Now that's a fine howdy do. Stay in your lane. Keep driving straight or catch a stray in your brain. Go deep diving off the side of the bridge, off a slide in the skid. Who wanna ride with the kid? Lived the CO age, so he rolled with the loaded gauge, old to road rage. Better get up off his bumper before he get dumber to let off the thumper. Yeah, take the next exit, catch him on the back street, crack the heat and forget it. That's one less butt face. News lady said they found coke open and shut case. They convinced it's drug related. V skated off in the ugly buggy, faded. After that last turn, seen an old man crash and burn. They have to place his ashes in the urn. In return, the world is a safer place to race. Just don't invade his personal space. Worst case scenario, they should back away from the base that's in the stereo. Insurance can't bring you back to life from a pissy drunk driver on a big rig jackknife. Stay in your lane, keep driving straight or catch a strained brain. Go deep diving off the side of the bridge, off a slide in the skid. Who wanna ride with the kid?
Tell him how you feel. Tell him how or what kind of hell you've been catching. And let him know that if he's not ready to clean his house up. If he's not ready to clean his house up, he shouldn't have a house. Should catch on fire. And burn down.